No more dry pork chops. These are juicy and full of flavor. Start by scoring the fat side of the pork chops. Season both sides and the edges with salt, pepper, and we're using Dano's seasoning. If you don't have Dano's, you can sub with Herbes de Provence or another savory herb blend. Heat olive oil in a medium fry pan on medium high, and once the pan is hot, sear the pork chops on the fat side until crispy, about 1 to 2 minutes. Lay the pork chops flat, cook 3 minutes, then flip. Add 2 tablespoons of butter and the halved garlic to the pan. Once melted, baste for 2 minutes. Remove the pork chops from the pan, then for our reduction, we're gonna add orange juice, balsamic vinegar, butter, and 1/4 teaspoon salt. Allow the mixture to simmer until reduced in volume by half, then add the pork chops back. Cook 1 to 2 minutes per side or until internal temp reaches a minimum of 145. Slice at a diagonal and drizzle on a spoonful of that delectable glaze.